Hello, everyone. The next movie we're going to talk about is called Fang in 2022. 1 hour and 38 minute drama horror. Here's the storyline. After living with the stress of his mother's chronic illness and getting bitten by a rat in his house, a young autistic man starts slowly turning into a rat. Directed by Richard Bergen. Written by Richard Bergen. Here's the cast. Dylan Larray as Billy Cochran. Lynn Lowry as Gina Cochran. Jess Paul as Mira Valente, Tom White as Blake Wolfson, Peter Berwick as Danny, Glenn Mitchell as Jeff, Nick Masick as Ron Larkin, Morgan Bass as the Rat King, and Richard Bergen as Dr. Rat, and the cast goes on. Folks, this movie was submitted into the Fantastic Horror Film Festival. Wow, what a film. It's one of these films, I'm not a fan of slow-paced films, and this one was, but it was enough to keep me engaged, and I'll tell you why. Lynn Lowry plays Gina Cochran, that's Billy's mom. I can remember mentioning a couple weeks back that I watched a movie with Lynn in called He Knows, a fantastic performance by her, one of her best. Well, now I find another one that really shows Lynn's experience and talent. She played a mother with Parkinson's, so you never know what you're going to see, and she was absolutely fucking amazing. She rocked it through the moon and back. She was doing all these, saying these weird stuff, then she's normal, then she's saying some nasty stuff, then she's normal. Fucking brilliant performance by Lynn Lowry. In the meantime, Billy, 23 years old, works at a job, autistic. He's a graphic novelist. He likes drawing, you know, and he's like losing himself. He's like going insane because of the autism and because of her Parkinson's. It was not meeting up very well. So he gets bitten by a rat. Now, when you hear the words turning into a rat, it's not like that. It's more, he'll see like rat fur on his skin, you know, and then it goes away. This movie is more than what meets the eye. Fantastic fucking film. Again, you have all this bold into one, and he's basically mentally insane because of his mom. Now, his mom said some nasty stuff to him, and he lost his shit. So he decides to go get a gun and to pick a lock to protect himself, so to speak. He decided to be on the bad side. He breaks into his boss's house because he knew there's $500,000 there. And then all hell breaks loose. Phenomenal performance by Billy Cochran. Lynn Lowry was fucking amazing. I can't get over the whole movie, she just rocked this shit out like you would not believe. Lynn deserved an Academy Award for this performance because she was phenomenal. So if you haven't seen it, definitely check it out when it comes out. Fang 2022. It's well worth a watch. This is Gruesome Herzog. I give this film an 8.5 out of 10. Lynn Lowry was amazing. This is Gruesome Herzog. And I'm out of here.